you might want to think twice before purchasing conventionally grown strawberries, spinach, or nectarines. According to a new report from the Environmental Working Group, EWG, these foods are the most likely to be contaminated with synthetic pesticide residue. The findings are part of the EWG's 2017 Dirty Dozen and Clean 15, a list of the most and least pesticide-ridden foods. To compile the ranking, the EWG analyzed tests conducted by the U.S. Department of Agriculture and Food and Drug of more than 36,000 samples from 48 different types of conventionally grown produce. Here are some of the list. The Dirty Dozen. 1. Strawberries. 2. Spinach. 3. Nectarines. 4. Apples. 5. Peaches. 6. Pears. 7. Cherries. 8. Grapes. 9. Celery. 10. Tomatoes. 11. Sweet bell peppers. 12. Potatoes. The Clean 15. 1. Sweet corn. 2. Avocados. 3. Pineapples. 4. Cabbage. 5. Onions. 6. Sweet peas frozen. 7. Papaya. 8. Asparagus. 9. Mangoes. 10. Eggplant. 11. Honeydew melon. 12. Kiwi. 13. Cantaloupe. 14. Cauliflower. 15. Grapefruit.